Hi, Vlog Buddies! Hello, it's me, and are you ready for a little treat? Oh my gosh. She just got brushed. Did you just get brushed? No. What she wants is some of my watermelon. Now, let me talk about watermelon. It's my favorite fruit. Fruity fruit. I love it. One time when I was a kid, ate so much watermelon that I just threw it back up. I got a wee hair in my mouth. Anyway, I can't stop eating it. This one I bought, and I buy a lot of watermelon. It's not a good one. Like, the edges are weird. I don't know. Anyone know how to pick a good one? You're supposed to tap it and it sounds hollow. Doesn't always work. But what I decided to do, because I cut into it, and that feeling of like, oh, I'm cutting into a watermelon now. Oh, it's good. I can't wait for watermelon. What? It's a bad one. Oh, man, I hate that. So this one, I'm going to do something that I never, ever do. I'm actually could not be more against it. If I was running for president, I would put a ban. I would amend the Constitution to put a ban against this. My dad used to do this. We'd have a watermelon in the refrigerator, and he would just take a spoon and scoop out, like, the heart, the best part of it, all the way down to the middle, and then leave it in the refrigerator for everybody. I want the heart. That's the best part. That's the middle. That's, like, the best. It has the perfect watermelon-y consistency. Anyway, the heart of this watermelon is good. The outsides are, like, nothing. Like, nothing there. So I'm eating it like that. I'm just gonna like have little bits of the inside. What is it about watermelon? It's just water and melon. It's so freaking good though. How many calories are in watermelon? Can't be that much, can it? Can somebody find out for me? I would do it, but I'm lazy. Anyway, so speaking of the want to be president of the world, so I can make sure that people don't do that to watermelons, I'm fully obsessed with the election. I mean, I get like this. Fully obsessed. I just discovered that eating watermelon and making talkie bog not easy. I'm moving you to the side. Mr. Melon, stay. What was I saying? Anyway, last night, I know, I'm fully obsessed with the election. I know, and that's why I've been on the blog so much, because I just blog about my life and what I'm obsessed with and whatnot. But, beep, bop, boop. Hey, what about Jed and his coverage of the DNC? One more round of applause. Right? That's good. Last night I went to an event for Louise is licking the watermelon. No honey, but no. But isn't it good? Look at this. What's that? Touch it and then go lick it. What is it? Do you want a little piece? Can dogs have watermelon? Do you want to try it? Oh, you like it too, huh? Here, come here. How is it? What do you think? What do you think? Good? Yeah. She likes it. I went to last night the premiere for the Dirty... No, for the private... You want more? She keeps licking the watermelon. I don't know that you can have watermelon. And now I feel like... Did I give you something bad? Is she going to have a reaction to the watermelon? No, let's don't. I need to Google. Let's Google. Can dogs eat watermelon? Hold on, please. Can dogs eat watermelon? Can my puppy eat watermelon? I dropped some watermelon on the floor, this person asked, and my puppy ate it. Is that okay? Then the other day she was running around the backyard. There was popped water balloons and she swallowed one. Okay, well, that doesn't matter. The answer, yes, watermelon is fine for dogs. Here's the ASPCA's answer on watermelon. Okay, that's the animal SPCA, I don't know what it stands for, hold on, ask the, hold on, what? Animal poison control. People food that they can have. Wait, hold on. Watermelon click. Oh, crap. Hold on. As you know, watermelon is definitely considered to be edible by humans, and as there is no current data demonstrating that the edible portion, seeds, and rind have potential to produce effects beyond minor gastrointestinal irritation to pets. She's good. As a general rule of thumb, however, if you're considering offering any food outside of your dog's normal diet, we recommend that you talk with your pet's regular vet first. Well, you know what? It's just a little watermelon. You. Are you feeling all right? How's your belly? I don't know. Now I'm nervous. Okay, down, honey. This is just too much to handle. Sit. Watermelon. Blog buddies. Where are we? It's early in the morning, too. This is my breakfast. I'm filming this now because when I get to work, I have a crap load of stuff to do. So, why would I do that? Why would I do that in the middle of a sentence? Because I'm addicted to the watermelon. Anyway, it's early in the morning. I got up early because I had all this crap to do when I get to work, so I wanted to film this at home, and then when I get to work, I'll upload it, blah, 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 blah. Anyway, I kind of got nothing to blog about today. I really got to think hard. I don't have anything. One thing. What's in the news? Let's go over here. Here's what we'll do. I'm going to go to, and we don't want it to be political news, so I'm going to go to some gossip site. Okay, hold on. Going to a gossip site. And then I'll just share my opinion on this. Whatever the stories are, you know? Okay, hold on. All right. Hold on. I don't know who these people are. I don't know who that is. Zac Efron. I met him once. He was nice. And he was like 11. Hold on. That's political. Who is that? Star Jones. Snapped swapping spit with another guy.
And now, Rob shares his thoughts on Star Jones. Ding, 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 ding.
Oh, that makes me happy. You know Star Jones had married that Al Reynolds. And that didn't really work out for her. But it always made me happy because she was like this single, confident, successful person who was single and made it on her own. And I don't need nobody to have my own. You know what I mean? I would like to be that someday. Hey, let's say I'm almost there. I'm just about Star Jones. You know what I mean? I'm just a hop, skip, and a jump from the Star Jones of yesteryear, who was a full-figured gal and could just say, you know what? I don't need a man. I don't need anybody. You know what I mean? Can I say that? I don't need anybody. Look at me getting it. Louise keeps licking the watermelon. But, like, you know what I mean? And then she found love. And I really hoped that they would be live happily ever after, her and Al Reynolds. Wasn't meant to be. But I do like that she's now dating again. For some reason, I see in Star Jones' social life hope for all of us. And blog buddies, that's what we call a stretch. All right, I promise that I'll think of something more to fun to blog. I just have a lot going on. I actually have a big surprise to tell you guys about soon. Not surprise, big news. So I'll tell you that soon. And I'll think of something to blog about for tomorrow. Something really, really good that will elicit a huge response. In the meantime, I'm just going to eat watermelon. When in doubt, watermelon it out. Cold. Ow, my teeth.